Are you good at planning? Do you possess curiosity, imagination, and good communication skills? Are you able to work well on your own and as part of a team? If all of this describes you, you might want to optimize your career as an industrial engineer. Industrial engineers determine the most effective ways for an organization to use its many resources: people, machines, materials, money, energy, and time. They conduct studies and develop systems to optimize and simplify work, study machinery and how equipment is arranged, and recommend how to improve or make better use of resources. To help us process the details of this career, we talked to an industrial engineer working here in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Rolando, and I'm an industrial engineer. An industrial engineer typically designs, develops, improves, and implements systems comprised of materials, people, equipment, and energy. And our work typically helps to improve productivity, quality, and efficiency. As an industrial engineer, you can work in any industry as long as there is a process for you to analyze and improve. So you can find yourself working in the finance sector, healthcare, manufacturing, supply chain, and logistics, to name a few. I enjoy being an industrial engineer because you can affect in a positive way people's life by making their workplace better, and also because you can help organizations to improve their systems and processes. A typical day for me depends on what project I'm working on. I can find myself working in a site as a manufacturing facility or a warehouse, collecting information or making observations. I'll come back into my office and process all that data. Then I'll use that data, analyze it, and get a solution for the problems that we are studying. After that, I can find myself creating a report. We also have multiple meetings with stakeholders or with clients. Sometimes I'll find myself presenting those reports to our clients. As an industrial engineer, your duties vary depending on the project you're working on at the time, but some of them include defining the problem, what is it you're going to study, planning the execution of the project, and collecting the data and analyzing all that information to solve the problem. You use many different types of software to build simulation models. As an industrial engineer, you gotta have people skills, math, you will need communication skills, and the ability to visualize the effects of change. It is also very important to have an interest in people and systems. As an industrial engineer, you have many deadlines, so it's important that you stay organized and have good time management skills. To work in Alberta as an industrial engineer, you have to be a registered professional engineer. You will need a 4-year bachelor's degree in a recognized engineering program, or an equivalent combination of education and experience. There are many opportunities for advancement in the industrial engineering field. You can either become a supervisor, a manager, or start your own business consulting. If you're interested in becoming an industrial engineer, I will definitely recommend it because it's a very dynamic career and you get to work with many different people and technologies. If you're interested or have a curiosity of how things are made, then industrial engineering is a good fit for you.
Industrial engineers are big picture thinkers who help organizations simplify and enhance work processes and make equipment, procedural, and process combinations more efficient and effective. If you enjoy making recommendations and improving systems, why not optimize your skills in this exciting career? To gain a better understanding of this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, visit the occupational profile on the ALIS website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, including biomedical engineer, engineering physicist, and operations research analyst. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.